Farms here again. Today we're gonna go ahead and do the corn. I know I said we're gonna do something with them rocks, but I decided that I'll do the corn first, and then once I combine both fields, we'll do something with them rocks all together. So we're gonna go ahead, jump in the 7110. Run up to the store. They should have a combine for me, along with like a 12 row header, I believe, and then also a grain cart. I think I gotta pay $2,000 total for the whole bang for the little bit of acreage. I only got one grain cart because I'm not expecting to get a whole lot of crop. I don't think the guy put the best inputs into it, I guess would be the best way to put it. I think he knew he wasn't going to be taking this last crop off, or there was a good chance he wasn't going to be. So I just don't think he put his whole heart and soul into the crop. So we'll go ahead, run up to the store, hook up to the grain wagon. We'll probably have Harry pick us up to go grab the combine. So go on ahead. Alright, so I got a 7150 I'm leasing here, along with the 12 row head, and then also I got a J&M 680, yeah, 680 J&M grain wagon. Like I said, just got one. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and hook up to the grain gravity wagon here, take that down to the field, probably have Harry give us a ride back. Hopefully he wakes up kind of early in the morning for him. I think it's like right around 7. Let's take a look. Yeah, about 5 till 7. I'm gonna text Harry. Hopefully I'm not waiting too long on him. So just give me a minute, I'll be right back. Okay, I think Harry should be on the way. He actually got a hold of me. I was shocked. Back when I used to milk cows, I helped him one time and I drove 2.5 counties and he wasn't even up out of bed yet. Hey, I think I see him. Oh, jeez. Oh, I thought it looked like he pulled out in front of that car. That cannot drive. Oh, Jeebus. That's a drone following us here, but yeah, he's scary. I don't like riding with him a whole lot. Kind of a scary guy to ride with. You can see why I don't let him use my truck, though. I wait until he's home if I'm going to ride with him. Doesn't use his blinkers. Drives all haphazardly, like he's not sure of where he's going. Like, watch this. Like, what? How many drinks have you had? Or last night? Well, at least I'm here, so I think I'm going to jump out. But I'm in the combine here. A nice little buddy seat. I have to get married or something, or at least get a nice little girlfriend to ride with me one of these days, one of these things. Keep you company, especially when I get more acreage. So we'll worry about that down the road. Made it back home. I'm gonna go ahead and get the GPS set up, and once I get a little bit going here, I'll be back with you guys. So just hang tight and I'll be right back. You can see that she's eating some corn here though. Ain't doing too bad. Not sure why I didn't see it dumping in, but should be now. Alright. This is going pretty good. I had about 30% full tank when I started this pass, so. See what I got here real quick. We're finishing up the harvest here. I think we got about 3-4 passes left, maybe. Might be a few more than that, but they're gonna start getting shorter, not quite as long. The slant in the field, so. I guess it would be second full combine load, second dump into the gravity wagon. My first harvest is coming to a close here. Got one little pass. Oh, son of a biscuit. I was just gonna say, I hope it all fits in. First heck didn't. Got a little down corn. That's alright. Turn around here. Get my pipe sticking out. Last little pass of my first harvest here. Up top. Take this over to the railroad. Come back. Oh, combine, take that load. Biscuit. All right, any day, Junior. To get out and shake it. I'm curious how much corn they got. Once once this finishes dumping here, I'll look and let you know what I got. 32,299 liters is how much corn we got. I think that'll be about it for this episode. I'll get the combine returned and try and run this wagon over so actually I can try and run this wagon back to the shop here. So I'll just cut back the short way here and I'll see you guys on the next episode.